Lacey Evans is the first wrestler to enter herself into the SmackDown Women's Elimination Chamber match. During a sit-down interview with Renee Young last night, she announced her entry into the Chamber match. When asked by Young what's next for her, Evans made it very clear that her sights are set on the Elimination Chamber match in order to get an opportunity to become the champion at WrestleMania. No other competitors have been revealed for SmackDown's Women's Chamber match yet.